Record?
Go.
All right, this is the Elizabeth Waltz. This is a love song that my grandfather wrote for my grandmother about 90 to 100 years ago. We played it at most weddings, and he had a son, Ed, and he's my uncle. He taught each of us, I think, here to play, and I taught my daughter, Stephanie. And Herbie's learning by default over the internet. And we're all here together at a family get-together following a wedding in our family. And we're going to play the Elizabeth Waltz. It doesn't have any lyrics, but there's a lot of love in it. So here we go. One, two, three.